Aum agyanda timirangyasya gyananjaya shalakaya.
Namaste. Welcome to the Kumbh Mela 2019, which is just about to end in a few days' time. We went there, our visit was there on the 4th of February when it was the Mahasahisnan. It was the Somvati Amas. Amas when there's no moon. And this, there were 50 million people there. But you didn't even feel, we didn't even feel that there were 50 million people because the organization was so nice. The vibrations were so nice, calm and serene that it didn't feel. And meeting all those Babaji's, seeing all these divine souls was so enlightening. So enlightening that we've never experienced any such realm of divinity ever. And when you hear people saying, oh my God, 50 million people, how are you going to go there? How are you going to go there? But no, these 50 million people were all divine souls, and the divine energy there was making you so serene, so calm inside you. It was so peaceful, yet with so many people around. And then the dip into the Ganges, the Ma Saraswati, Ma Ganga and Ma Yamuna. The dip was so divine that as soon as you dip in the water, you have your bath and you come out, you feel you've been to a different realm. You just feel so peaceful and so calm. It was just amazing. So let's take you to some of the glimpses of our visit to the Kumbh Mela 2019 before it ends on Monday. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
During the thousands of years ago, everything had gone down in the ocean. Ma Lakshmi, including even the nectar. So the demigods, the power of demigods had gone because of Durvasa Munishra. And then they had to churn the Mandra mountain. And then Lord Vishnu came as the tortoise of the Kurma avatar. And on the other side, they had to take help of the demons to churn the mountain.
Three crore.
30 million.
Yes.
Okay, that's good. sunsetting in the Kumbh Mela. So today we are finishing the day, and as you see, millions and millions of people are walking and still enjoying the night. So the night is still going to go on even at the sunset.
Tree.